I see my work as a living thing. It has memories. It learns and unlearns. It remembers what it doesn't want to forget, but it forgets things too. By using the process of deconstruction while creating my work and creating work which deteriorates in its own existence, I can dismantle my own history, my family's history, and the history of time itself. Living through deconstruction, then choosing to put it back together, has become the process that has made me more okay.